All right. Welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077, Corpo Fimo V Netrunner playthrough. And welcome to episode 19. Alright, let's go. Let's get this started. Alright, let's see. Chatbot, you live? Yeah, you are. Let's go. Let's start the show. Let's see where we left off last time. We got good, not good intel. But people in the chat are saying, hey, do this and this and this. Try and nail out all the... Oh, damn, I'm going out. They wanted me to knock out all the side missions. Where are we? In Watson. See what new ones pop up. See what craziness goes on. Let's see. We'll continue that path until we see some people joining in. Chatting about. And there's a theory job right here around the corner. Yeah, we'll just run it.
Exchanging fire!
Another maelstrom. Damn, they took out a bunch of people. It's not even the freaking theory job we're going for. Welcome to Northside.
V, got a simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Do breach, get that mass vulnerability going. Let's see. Nailed it. Thank you. I'm moving. So we don't have to deal with this camera. You fit two in the dumpster? You didn't miss much, we just stumbled upon this. Three bodies in the dumpster, okay. They do a thievery thing. Breach. El ping. Devices. The bloody ritual mission. I think that's the thing. It was in the end of the last mission with the. That cyber cycle that popped out from the fridge, and they had that ritual with the pentagram with the electrical shock. Wasn't that it? Or there's another bloody ritual out there. I wonder if I could get roof access. Many ways to skin a cat. Oh, since we're up here already. Alright, I'll check it out after the theme mission. Remember me. I messed that up a little bit. Let's take it through. See if we can get, can hack the cars to get a distraction over here. I saw the camera up on the wall. Where's another one down? I didn't do camera control. Go to sleep. Outside near the garage door. Ooh. Got something purple. Oh, baby, we got a trip. Loot away. All right, all right. get this camera here. It's two cameras. Access granted. E9551C. We gotta take the van. The camera's outside. The thing was open. How they closed? Is there another camera up there? I see like one's looking out on the mini-map. Check into those. There it is. Can't turn you off. Let's take the van. shard in the garage. Where? There it is. Get back to the van. I swear it came like that.
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Nice. You got the A++? I thought you'd check into this one. Let's check that email. I was about to say, I don't see a new one from you. You just sent it? There it is. Oh yeah, I did smack trying to get that extra bounty. Let's see. Let's see, bloody ritual. Was that a gig mission or? Kind of wish we could have like a little filter in here to find that. I wanted to see if I could spot in the if it was completed or not. Let's go back to gigs. Oh, it's right there. It says Mrs. Regina about the cyber cycles. Okay, we didn't finish it. We got a message. Regina, I try my caller again.
V.
See you around.
Good catch. $1,300. Now complete. 118 experience. Street cred. 265. For some reason, it unselected the mission. That's weird, man. Well, hey, what are you gonna do? Well, we do have the Nomad path we haven't done. We'll do that in the next playthrough. Man, what was it? Unfuck our fuck ups? And let's see, where else can we go from here? We could go talk to Judy, boxing one we want to save until final. We could do the full disclosure and then search the shore and pick up Sandra's data bank. Let's see that. This drop point going. Get back on the roadside. I remember last time when I did this, I just took the data bank. I didn't hack it, or I think I failed the hack. It's around here. Get dropped. I swear I thought I saw blue somewhere. There it is. My pack is filled. armaments. Kabuki.
Introducing Aloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Breach. How come we can't do shit to the game?
Там кто-то есть.
Hopefully that's all of them. So 1C. Let's see.
You need to chill out. Dun dun.
Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Last chance. I wonder if I could talk to the... What? Let's try to... Because I know with the body shop down here, I think we could get a discount if we talk to him just right.
Hey! Where'd you come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Read your mail. Know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? Pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
Discount? All right. Deal.
Sure. Deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
What kind of stuff you got?
Let's see. Nothing for the RAM. You got a lot for the circuitry system. Let's see, what's this require? Bioconductor reduces all cyberware cooldowns by 20%. To equip this item, you need 15 body. Really? 15 body? There's a hack in the other building, too. We'll get to that. Seriously, this would have been better just for intelligent. Why does it have to have body to it? Why does everything have to be body? Instantly restore 3% of health after you discharge a full charge weapon with a hit on enemy. That's not bad. it's better than 3% and the legendary one being 10%, but it also costs you 16k. I could grab it, but will it be worth it? What do you guys think? That'd be actually great for the tech weapons. Do a full charge on it, kill it, or is it on kill or on hit? Oh, hit on enemy. Yeah, I'm grabbing it. See, immune system. Picked up something. I don't know, that's just for him selling the Gatorist. Nervous system. Reflex. What else does he have? Doesn't have much. Circular system for sure, but nothing anything else. No, that's enough.
Oh, you're just gonna... Okay. So, we were saying...
Alright. Where was that hack? Actually, probably better just go back to the freaking Ripper Dock. Hey, dude, went through your basement.
My favorite client. How are things?
Pretty chum.
Oh, you're just gonna. Okay.
Almost left an ashtray behind. There's the data bank. We gotta crack this. We gotta know what she was up to. Oh, we gotta copy the malware. Let's see if we could do this. It gives a good time to breach it too, 54 seconds. We can plan this out ahead, alright. Let's see, we got 55. We gotta go to a 1C. Winnie and FF. And 55 again. So we do 55, 1C, FF to 55 down here. Into FF, 1C, and then there's a BD, and back to E9. All right, we could get the Datamine 3 and the malware. Hope that's correct. Bam, bam. Play the game. Oh, there's no 55. Yeah. For Night Corp internal use only. Has come back successful. Artificial intelligence CN07 has proven itself compatible of bypassing commercial devices specific and macro security systems. Ooh. What have they been up to? accessible to Knight Corp employees of the lowest rank. None of the tip subjects are aware that the experiment was being conducted on them. Ooh, that's devilish. In compliance with the order it was given, CN07 focused mostly on subject HK13. Who was HK13 then? At which time the experiments commended was classified as calm and empathic. Yeah, I don't believe that. A period of subliminal conditioning, as we predicted, HK13 began to explain acute psychopathic behaviors. Did they create cyberpsychosis? The highlight was disrupt over coffee, during which HK13 strangled one of their colonies. Holy shit. You spilled my coffee! Damn. Talk about being cranked to 11. Then jump out of the 16th floor window of the research facility. Ooh. Damn, they went splat on the concrete. The next phase of the procedure, installing CN07 onto a device of our accurate target. Holy shit. Holy shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're up on the roof. There you are. Behind door number one. I think I found the hacking panel you wanted. Out of curiosity, where does the other door lead to? Where's the disposal site? Fuck you. Somehow I still get lost in Kabuki.
Supreme V, exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks, get closed.
And I know that data bank for Sandra, we gotta go to Japantown. But I don't really want to, man. That's some crazy ass shit they're into. Let's see. Anything quick can we do around here? That's the main story, to talk with Judy. Looks like there's Bloodsport. Looks like a side gig, breaching. No, that's search and New Ripper Dock, Yellow Star. Where'd you see that at? Northwest where I'm at? Oh, there it is. Back the way we came. Could use a new cyber deck. Son of a bitch. Same dude from earlier. Still same stuff with the numbers. Right when I got the discount, I'm like, hey, new Ripper Dock, get your discount here. Him. Let's see. There's something new here. Gun for hire. What's this? Where'd you see assault in progress? Blue Highway to the east. That's Japantown. Right here? North? Oh, damn, that's way out there. Alright. Sharp eyes, man.
Потрахались, ожирал, падла! Потому что нельзя...
Give me that loot. Is there a way up? Turner Street. So we found it. Piss on yours. Not bad, anti-venom. Thank you. dope-ass SUV. So where did you see a hack on one of the cement pillars? My left. I hope this is the one. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. 55, that's the one. Yep. I just needed one more. I could have got all three. Button. And guess what? Organized crime. I think we take the long way. See, we'll keep our sister flying into the water. These dudes are back. And down they go.
Oh,
go. The dude didn't load in all the way until we got in that area.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Organized crime activity reported on Martin Street. Maelstrom has established a presence in the area. Kaiser Herzog, aka the Surgeon, spotted. Priors include practicing as a hippodon without a license and first-degree murder for which he has been sentenced to death. City authorities are offering a reward for the removal of Herzog and Maelstrom from the area.
Oh, there's plenty of cameras. It's one down. Drop an orange item. Definitely gotta check that out. Still doing what?
Nice of you to show. and drag this out.
Legendary crafting spec for the Unity. That is nice. Now we get crafting max out to at least 18 or 20 and unlock the legendary. We have a good show. To the box over here. Man, get the one in the balcony. And we can hack this. What did the stream get on? Did you lose the stream? I saw something back here. Really do scratch the paint job. Lieutenant to my left. That one up there I already got. Is there another one? This one. There we go. Want to check out the stats? Let's see, character. Well, I got 1 point available. You turned off all the cameras for the XP. Good question. Oh, I still see one right here. That's two. Got that one there. Another camera there. Maybe we should shut that one off. I think we got them off. On the interior, maybe the exterior. There's a glow of another one. I feel that's either six or seven. Or can he be open? That was about it. Alright, let's check the mini map. Anything new? Two out back in the exterior. I think we just got those. Probably be easier with the piercing pistol. Yeah, just shoot them through walls. Or if I go crazy enough and just do what a lot of people did is they use the grenades. Then they went from, I think it was the Pacifica. They had like a little route taking out enemies, just going around and around and around. But when I did my first playthrough, as soon as I got that lazy tech pistols and all the tech weaponry, I just kept on using and shooting. And that kind of eventually went up. Oh, if I could get my hands on that legendary sniper. What was it called? That one was a good one. Use that to do some leveling up. Especially off stream to get that engineering up. But I do find it like the cameras, they do help. They give you a lot of XP when you can run into them, especially if you can find a building with a bunch of them. Hacking does help too. I just wish there was more I think if you like create or in the crafting, if you did the EMP grenades, she can as engineering as well, but I do not recall. But they're great against the Maelstrom. Let's see, I think maybe we got time for one more little side gig mission. See anything that popped up? Your buddy be more sneaky and gain quick hacks, yeah. This was like a backup secondary at this point. Mark for hire? Let me see that at there. Neutralize the target. Or there's one closer to our in position. I think this is the one because you said by the freeway. Let's see. Which fast travel point is this? Sutter Street. Is there anything nearby? Go straight to Martin. More on the right, below the blue. That's a vehicle for sale. Agent Saboteur. Ooh, that sounds fancy. And there's the gun for hire. There's an assault in progress right there. I didn't see that before. Welcome to America, comrade. Let's go talk to Rogue. Alright, let's see, let's see. Right below the huge blue interchange, right next to the Saboteur mission, to the left of it, in the middle, road. This huge one, next to the Saboteur mission. Reported crime one or middle of the road, the Merc in need. You want to do the Merc in need? All right. Let's take us out of West, then we can take us to Japan. Tempo, all right. Back it up, back it up. Take me. There's something back here. outside.
To rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Breach! Help. I wanted to use my tech pistol. All right. Let's hack into the cameras. Way back here, damn.
V, you are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Let's see if I can get the camera from here. once more into the breach. Are they all inside? What a nerd to who? Holy shit, I went to the floor. You I think the one thing that spotted me was the camera on the inside. I didn't see a turret. Alright, we'll check the roof in a bit. Let's see. BD. 1C to 1C to 1C. Line me up for BD. 7A. It'll be this BD to this 7. Up to this 55. BD. Okay. This is taking longer than it should. lagging camera. Really? That was already authorized. You go around and use the damn door. Eight connected devices. Maybe some cameras on the lower floor then. Is this hack number three? They're making katanas here. Was it that kind of just broke my back with the weight? Pounds.
You want something?
You're the rescue you.
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Head down.
We can come back downstairs after we get out of here.
You coward!
They're so eager to escape, why are they walking out? Come on, run to the car. Run to the car.
Right. No need to thank me. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family, friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Oh, it's the attendant right here. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Let's see. 1C, 2BD, 2BD. Done exploring down here. Lunch was kept in here. They like to hide things in every nook and cranny. let's look for a distractor. So you can't bolt out the window. I saw a fast travel point down the corner, but never get tired doing that. There's a quick one, where? I'm assuming the fast travel point. Save it here, bring the stream to an end, we'll continue tomorrow. So do what you guys do best, hit me up with a comment down below, leave a like, don't forget to share the video, really appreciate you do. Catching that replay back on my YouTube channel, and you know what to do there, hit that sub notification button for the daily content drop. Special thanks for you guys watching live on Twitch, don't forget to hit that follow button.